All right, y'all.
It's Real Talk, Real Ninjas.
Back again with another one. What's up, my ninjas?
Yes, sir. So now it's another versus. I think this is our third versus we did.
Yes, sir.
Now we got Lil Wayne and Jay-Z. I got Lil Wayne.
Yeah, I got Jay-Z, man.
Got Jay-Z.
So he's from Louisiana. I was born in Brooklyn. So we each got our own sides. We're going to put the timestamps in the description. Y'all let us know what y'all think. Give us some feedback. Let us know who y'all think who won. And we're just going to go ahead and get straight up into this, man. Yeah.
So here go my top five, Lil Wayne.
Oh, yeah, five songs. This is five songs only. So it's a very tough to make it. We're talking about two GOATs to make five songs only. It's tough to come up with a list.
All right.
But
this is my first song. Here you go. Taking it back.
On the fresh train, yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names, and all of my riders do not give a fuck. X Games, guns turn you boys into pussies. Sex chain.
All right, that was right above it. Lil Wayne, Drake,
classic.
I think classic. That's literally gotta be top five of of Lil Wayne ever.
All right, man, it's Jay-Z. You know the intro that we gonna do, man. Classic Jay-Z intro. We gonna go ahead and just get straight up into it. You know how it is.
Yes, sir.
It's just a public service announcement. It's allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is O-O-H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-C. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect this. Shoot at you actors like movie directors.
Come on, man.
That was your first one. I said,
come on,
fam.
Man. Not bad.
Jay-Z, these are two GOATs, man. These are two GOATs going at it. And he's saying five songs is tough, but
yeah,
that had got to be in your top five, Jay-Z. I'm sorry, man. That got to be top five, Jay-Z.
Top 10? Not top five.
It's my top five. Y'all let us know. Y'all let us know what y'all think, man. But that's got to be top five for me.
Okay. Next one, Lil Wayne. We taking it back to, 2011? Carter IV. Let's get it. Okay. Yes, sir! All right, man, that was my second one. 6 foot, 7 foot. This was the beat, like literally, man. Like,
beats fire.
The
man.
Beat's fire, bro.
When that dropped, man, that was sixth grade.
It was seventh.
I remember.
I got this mug. No, I think low key. No. Yeah, you might have been seven because I got this bit for Christmas.
No,
yeah,
I remember. Yeah, it was. I remember.
Hey,
exactly.
For all my Beetlejuice lovers, bro, like, fam, this is that beat that they had on that movie Beetlejuice, bro. Like, that mug,
that's sped up. That's a classic.
Yes,
a
sir.
Classic. A second Jay-Z track is a throwback. Shout out to all the Jay-Z fans, man. Y'all know what it is. Let's get it. Back to the 2000s. They used to play this in all. They used to play this in like all the black movies that came out.
You know why? Thug 'em, fuck 'em, love 'em, leave 'em, cause I don't fucking need 'em. They call me for some reason.
What's the reason?
I'm a classic. Classic.
It's a classic, bro. It's a classic.
We doing big fan, baby. Spending cheese. Check them out now.
That's a classic. You went to any party out in the 2000s, this song was playing. You watch any of the old school now. If you watch any of the 2000 black movies, this song is playing in all the house parties. This is an automatic bang. This is an automatic banger.
Number three. This is my third Lil Wayne song. And we're going to take it back.
You just said number three. You ain't got to say your third song.
Okay. Hey, you know, it's that bit pimping coming out of him, I guess. So here you go. We taking it back. Yes, sir!
We knew all the ones you was gonna play. This ain't the basic one.
Your money!
The smell of victory. I'm a young money millionaire. talk of the Nigerian hair. I'm a venereal disease, like I'm in strictly. So this is the dog, he's the motherfucking problem. Okay, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a goblin? Nothing, nothing, you ain't scared of nothing.
Oh. Man, the bars, Wayne.
Nah, he's been
Wayne does this shit,
nah,
bro.
It's a classic. I mean, we gotta watch the language, man. It's 2022. We don't know if that one's gonna be in the video, but
you got to, man. Shout out to Dennis. If it wasn't for Dennis Rodman, man, Michael wouldn't have.
It's the line. It's the line. That's how you know he doesn't know basketball. Let me see. That's how you know he don't know basketball.
What? If it wasn't.
It wasn't for Dennis Rodman. What? Finish your sentence.
Oh no no no! This is a basketball conversation.
That's how you know he doesn't know basketball.
This is a music conversation.
That's anyway. We taking it back, man. Yet again, another classic. 2000s. You know how it is. Another banger. Let's get it. Sometimes you got a hater
now
on you, man.
Now tune into the motherfucking greatest.
Come on, you got a hater on you. All this salt, all this stuff is good. Throw it, man. You know you just gotta.
Go and brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimps too. Go and brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy told you get back. Turn off your shoulders. Probably you with the yellow. Probably be locked by the force. I can run it back. Get it, man. I'm straight off the block. I can run it back. Get it, cause I'm straight off the block. If you feeling like a pimp, nigga, go and brush your shoulders off.
Come on, man. That's a bro. That's a classic. That's a classic. All
right.
That's a classic, man. That's come on, man. That's an automatic.
Let's some songs that you really rock with,
man. That's an automatic. That's an automatic banger. Hey.
Yeah, man. Out of all the 444 is that, man?
Keep your mouth shut. This is a classic, automatic banger. It is what it is. This is my five. I don't talk on your five. Don't talk on my five.
I think it's somebody else's five. There's no way this is your five.
Don't talk. Hey, I don't talk on your five. Don't speak on mine.
Okay. At least I know songs that I know. I'm playing songs that I know.
I'm playing songs that I know too. These are songs from back in the 2000s. Don't even do that. Don't even do that. I'm playing songs that I know too. Come on, get up out of here.
You're dropping the ball.
Get up out of here.
That's my fourth song.
Get up out of here.
This is Wayne. One of Wayne's best songs. Let's get it. Let's get it. You know, enough talking. Let's get it.
Hit me.
That was hustling music.
You ain't seen a single lyric.
To save time, bro, this is hustling music. This is from Lil Wayne, what, Carter 2? Let's go, bro. Let's go. Hustle music, fam. Let's get it, bro. Here you go. That man said, haven't said a single lyric. I'm waiting for you to really start spitting, bro.
I ain't seen a single lyric. Man, let's get it, man. You already know what happened when my goat breed your goat. You know what I mean? He brought your goat through the ranks. You know, not my goat, but Jay-Z.
Yeah, that's what I say, your goat. I'm like...
Jay-Z's one of the goats. This is low-key who I got for this battle, you know? And the person who you love, the person you talk about each and every day. We done did our first verses. Jay-Z done helped your man come up.
Continue.
And it is, hey.
Let's see what you really think.
Come on, man.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
Let's get it, ninjas.
So
let's get it, ninjas. Let's get it, ninjas. And say Jay-Z right there. You see it. Yeah. Ninjas in Paris, man. You know how we do. Is this not the real talk with real ninjas?
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm going so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. The first nigga gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Also, the go, Mike, go. Take your pick. Jackson, Preston, Jordan.
Game 6. John Clayton.
Room clock. Rollies that don't tick. Shot towns. B-Rolls. Moving the next. BK. I'm so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. That's be great.
Kanye West, Jay-Z, you know how it is, man. You don't get that's a duo right there, man. That's
a
duo.
The drones, man. That's it, fam. So this is my final song, bro. So hey, man, thank y'all for rocking with us, bro. Yeah. And
let's rock out.
There you go.
Let's rock out.
I'm on that good cushion alcohol.
Yes, sir.
I got some down bitches I can call. I don't know what I would do without y'all.
Everybody fucking knows.
Yeah, long as my bitches love me.
See, that's the difference between me and him.
my bitch love. My uncle knows. You know what? Pussy niggas stop hating. But two chick got that fire. And he's all love me like Satan, man.
Oh, shit.
And I would say these old names. But then I would be snitching. And these haters try to knock me. But they can't knock me off the hinges. Oh, man,
I mean, it's a good song,
that's
man.
A
I know
fire this was, song,
this was
bro.
High school time. No, it's a fire
that
song.
That was a when this song dropped.
It's not top five.
Yeah, it's top five, bro. It's top five. There's nothing.
That's your top five. It's your top five. It's your top five.
Damn.
It's your top five.
So, he got shit. I was just waiting for your shit to be. Here you go, man. My bad, bro. We gotta play another one from the old schools, bro.
Well. This is pretty much game. We all know who the winner is.
Please,
you
do
feel
not
me?
Play no
we all know who the winner is.
And the winner's home. The winner's home. Speech. First of all, I want to thank my connect. The most important person with all due respect. Thanks to the duffel bag, the brown paper bag, the Nike shoe box for holding all this cash. First person who ever made the stand.
We all know the winner is game. They play future.
You
trip for Wayne?
You don't listen to
me. I told you out the game.
Are you playing
game? Bullet moves, stop your buffoonery. Thanks to the pastor, repping at your eulogy.
Repping at the eulogy.
You know, yeah, thanks to all the hustlers. The most important to you, the customer. The rock boys in the building tonight. Oh, I'm feeling life. Rich niggas, black bar mitzvahs. Mazel tov is a celebration, bitches. Now I wish for you 100 years of success, but it's my time. Cheers, toast to crime. Number one, B-boy, chain you the rhyme. The rock boys.
Come on, man. Come on, bro. That's a rap, man. Fam, the winner is Hov. You heard him. You heard him. That's Jay-Z, top five. You did your Wayne top five.
Yeah.
Y'all let us know who y'all think won in the comments.
Yeah.
Hey, like, comment, subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Real niggas out.